Hello children, today we are going to learn Kind Words poem. This poem is written by Henry Wadsworth Longfellow. Kind hearts are the gardens, kind thoughts are the roots, kind words are the flowers, kind deeds are the fruits. Take care of the gardens and keep them from weeds. Fill them with flowers, kind words and kind deeds. Kind words and kind deeds.